Ladies and gentlemen, each one of us is here because of the hope and the trust we place in the Commonwealth to bring that touch of healing to our troubles and deliver the very best future for our people.